Stay in your bed. There are landmines on the floor. Demons in your bed are gonna eat you up. Sugar and spice and everything nice. Why do you think we say that? It's so the demons underneath your bed will want to eat you up. You used to have a sister. She wouldn't go to sleep. Have demons in her bed. Ate her up. Snakes and snails and puppy dog tails. Who can account for the taste of demons? So the demons in your bed are gonna eat you up. Don't cry, my darling, or the demons won't wait until you're asleep before they eat you up. Do not call for your mother. Who do you think left the demons in? Not really a blanket.